Panipat trailer. Arjun Kapoor stands strong as Sadashiv Bhau. Sanjay Dutt, Ahmed, Shah, Abdali. Reminds of Ranveer Singh's Khilji. Panipat trailer. Arjun Kapoor and Sanjay Dutt are pitted against each other in this Ashutosh Gowarikar film, and the talks of a great betrayal. After teasing fans with poster of the film, the first Panipat trailer featuring Arjun Kapoor, Kriti Senan and Sanjay Dutt in lead roles has finally landed. Directed by Ashutosh Gowarikar, Panipat is a period film based on the Third Battle of Panipat. While Arjun plays Sadashiv Bhau, who served as the Sardar Senapati Commander-in-Chief of the Maratha Force. Kriti Senan is his wife Parvati Bai in the film. Sanjay Dutt plays the founder of Durrani Empire, Ahmed Shah Abdali. The trailer shows not just the Marathas taking a stand against Abdali, but also Parvati jumping in the battlefield with a sword. True to Ashutosh's style of filmmaking, the trailer looks grand and convincing. However, one cannot help recalling a few scenes from Ranveer Singh star Padmavat. Panipat also stars Monish Bahl, Padmini Kolhapure, Meer Sarwar and Jinat Aman. The film is scheduled to release on December 6. Earlier, Ashutosh shared a new poster of the film and captioned it, "Biggest battle have greatest stories."